Fiji has some of the most resilient reefs in the world. Under a 2-degree warming scenario, Fiji's reefs are the most likely to survive. These corals could be used to reseed reefs around the world that have died in 20 to 30 years' time. But if we don't stop the local anthropogenic threats, then these reefs will not survive. In Fiji, we have a problem. We have poor waste and pollution management. We have agricultural runoff. We have deforestation driven by agriculture. We have overfishing. We need to stop these issues if we're going to save our reefs.
These actions are causing damaging ripple effects that we are witnessing in real time, that seriously threaten the survival of our coral reef systems and key marine species. My name is Natasha Morosi. I'm the Director of Conservation for Bang Adventure Divers and the Program Coordinator for My Fiji Shark. Our solution is to establish fully protected fish banks, allowing marine biodiversity to expand and to overflow.
My name is Jody Smith, and I work with Matanataki. At Matanataki, we work with private sector businesses who can bring about transformational change to the environment and to Fiji's reef systems. In Fiji, our waste has not been managed properly historically. Most of our dump sites, they sit on the coast. They sit on mangrove. We were walking on one of these dump sites earlier today, and it's basically a floating mass of waste right beside the ocean.
That entire zone, that entire dump, is actually floating in a marine ecosystem, which is a breeding ground for our fisheries and our food. Hi, my name's Paul Evers, and I work for HG Leach, and we run the only international standard landfill here in the South Pacific. The Vulavulasara project is a visionary project that will contain 80% of solid waste away from the marine ecosystems, thereby protecting the marine ecosystems. We will upcycle 80% of that waste, especially plastics, back into the circular economy in the South Pacific. This will become a model for the whole of the South Pacific to tackle this challenge of waste management and marine protection.
I'm Sanjeev Chand, the founder of the Fertile Factory and Company and one of the directors of Waste Clear Fiji Limited. We will be replacing imported chemical fertilizer. We will be making a natural product using what is now considered waste. So the wasted opportunities, which is all the biomass, green waste, will be turned into a product that would be a natural fertilizer. And once we unite our farmers with our natural products, the impact, the devastation that has been caused by chemical runoffs from these fertilizers over decades on our reef system, slowly but surely, we will turn that around.
We're able to bring government, the private sector, the general public, the communities, we can all come together, and of course the donors and the investors, we can all come together to solve the problem. And I think this is something that in the past has been missing. Multiple stakeholders, innovative blended finance, and local solutions. We haven't had this bigger picture approach, and this is what this program is providing.